Hi everyone, today I want to present about the emerging trends in the e-commerce. Explore the dynamic landscape of the modern e-commerce, where the innovative technology and evolving consumer behavior are reshaping the online shopping experience. Uncover the latest trend driving the future of digital commerce. So we can see in the picture, the statistic shows that 61% of the teenager age group of 18 until 35 are more preferred for the online shopping. As the smartphone adoption shows, this leads to the mobile commerce increasing, and the mobile commerce has emerged as a dominant force in the e-commerce landscape. Consumers now expect seamless on-the-go shopping experience optimized for their mobile device. So the next is the personalization and customizations. Personalized e-commerce experience are transforming the way consumers shop online. By using the data-driven insight, retailers now offer tailored product recommendations, customized urban features, and personalized content to create a truly unique an engaging shopping journey for the each customer. And the first one is a dynamic product recommendation based on browsing and purchase history. It means that the e-commerce system will recommend some product to the customer based on their purchase histories. And next is the customizable product configurations to suit the individual needs and the preference. It means that the e-commerce system will recommend the product that related to the customer needs and the preference. And next is the personalized marketing campaign and content to increase the relevance and the conversions. So the next is omni-channel experience. So what is the omni-channel? Omni-channel means that the business will using all of the channel to provide the shopping experience to the customer. For example, it has the in-store or by using the mobile or the online. So what is the effect of the omni-channel experience? What it can bring for the customer? And the first is the unified presence. Omni-channel will lead to the seamless integration across the multiple touch points, including online, mobile, in-store, and the social media, creating a cohesive brand experience for the customers. And the second is personalized journey. By using the customer data to deliver personalized, consistent experience tailored to the individual preference and behavior across all the channels. The third is a blend online-offline. Bridging the gap between the digital and physical retailer allow the customer to research, browse, and purchase products through a combination of the channels. And the fourth is convenience and the flexibility. It can offer the flexible fulfillment options such as buy online, pick up in store, and at the same day delivery to provide the customer with a maximum convenience. And the next is the social media integrations. Social media integration will lead to seamless integration, influencer partnership, user generated content, and the shoppable contents. For the seamless integration, it allows customers to browse, share, and purchase the product directly through the social media platform, creating a frictionless shopping experience. And second is the influencer partnerships. By using the power of the social media influencers to showcase the products, generate buzz, and drive target sales through the authentic recommendations. And the third is the user-generated contents. It will encourage the customer to share their experience, their review, and the photo on the social media to building the trust and the social proof for the product and the brands. For example, it means that after the customer buying or purchase some product, the customer can write their review and share their experience through their social media, so it can let the other customer to know more the information about the product. whether the product is good or bad, so it can give the recommendation for the other customers. And the fourth is the shoppable contents. It enables the customer to directly purchase product from the social media posts, making the path to purchase seamless and convenient. It's for example, for when you browse your media social, you can see some of the product posts, and then if you interested in the product, so you can directly buy through the social medias. The next is the voice enabled shopping. It means that you just use your voice to shopping. The first one, hands-free convenience. The voice command can let the customer to add their product or the things they want to buy into their carts and check order status and make purchase without the need to type or tap on a screen. And the second is the personalized recommendations. The voice assistant can use the user data to provide the personalized product suggestions, making the shopping experience more tailored and efficient. And the third is multitasking made easy. Customers can seamlessly incorporate voice and enable shopping into their daily routines. It can let them to shop while cooking, driving, or performing the other activities. And the fourth is the accessible shopping. Voice command can offer an inclusive shopping experience for the customer with disability or those who prefer a hand-free approach. And the next is the very famous trend in nowadays and in the future, which is the AR and the VR, augmented reality and the virtual reality. They are revolutionizing the e-commerce experience, blurring the line between the physical and the digital worlds. Retailers are using this immersive technology to let the customer to visualize the product in their own environment, enhancing the product discovery and increasing sales. AR let the shopper to see how the furniture, apparel, or accessory would look in their homes or on their body before making a purchase. For example, when you go to the shop and you want to purchase a t-shirt, but you need to go to the try room to try your t-shirts. But by using the AR, you only need to press the button, the t-shirt that you want, so the t-shirt will automatically suit to your body, so you can see that what the t-shirt look like when you put it on your bodies. And VR, on the other hand, can immerse a customer in a fully digital product showrooms and enable them to explore and interact with the item in a virtual space. And the next is a subscription-based model, recurring the revenue. Subscription-based e-commerce model can provide the retailer with a steady stream of the predictable revenue allowed for the better financial planning and growth. The second is the increased customer loyalty. Subscription service can foster the ongoing relationship with the customer, encourage the repeat business, and reducing the chance through exclusive pack and personalized experience. The third is the data-driven insight. Subscription model can generate valuable customer data that can be used to optimize the product offering, marketing strategy, and the overall shopping experience. The fourth is a flexible pricing model. Retailers can experiment with the different subscription types, bundles, and the add-on options to cater to diverse customer preference and the price points. The next is the sustainable and ethical e-commerce. Eco-friendly practice. Retailers are adopting the sustainable packaging by using the renewable energy and implementing circular supply chain to reduce their environmental impact. Second is the ethical sourcing. Consumer demands transparency around labor practices. fair wages and the ethical treatment of the worker throughout the supply chains. And the third one is the carbon neutrality. E-commerce brands are offsetting their carbon emissions and pushing a net zero target to address the environment toll of the online shopping. And the fourth is the circular economies. Innovative business model such as the product render and resell are able to shift towards a more sustainable e-commerce ecosystem. And the last is the future of the e-commerce predictions and opportunity. As the e-commerce continue to evolve, experts foresee a future driven by the hyper-personalizations, seamless omni-channel experience, and the integration of the emerging technology like the AR and the voice-enabled shopping. Retailer will using the data-driven insight to anticipate the customer needs and offer the correct anticipatory experience. Sustainable and ethical practice will become the norm, with e-commerce leader predict the environment impact, fair labor, and secular business models.